Good morning. Yeah, even slugs have a reason to live. I'm not sure why I'm so fascinated with them, but they eat stuff that I could eat, but, you know, I don't know. It's kind of a letting the universe be kind of thing. Let them be, and hopefully they'll let you be. But, you know, I guess I'll do a little tour around the place, because I just bought this camera. I haven't done any videos in a while. So, we'll go over here, and this is a wild blueberry patch I'm trying to gain access to. The fruit are freaking starting to get in or something that I picked yesterday. But yeah, they're starting to ripen up. Starting to look pretty nice. Should be able to get a whole bunch. But I want to propagate the wild blueberries, and there's some the other ones over there. Even though they produce better and stuff, I think the wild ones will probably be better tasting. But and here's the transportation right now, because the truck's broken, blown head gasket. Probably be doing a video on that. But just finished containerizing all my plants. Got a big bed going here for my strawberries. These things have been eaten twice by a preloading deer. Damn, preloading deer. Had to develop this cage to protect them, but it was sitting over there, and in my construction I kind of moved it over here. It was actually this cage. And as you can see, the diameter is not quite as wide, so it sat on the inside. So when I moved it, it knocked off. So I let it sit there, and then I took a nap and woke up, and the deer had eaten it. But I'm kind of building a fence. I guess it's going to go this way down to the blueberries down there, and try to keep the freaking deer out, but it's gonna have to be really tall. So over here, it took me like a day to stand that.